Bam. It really would, like, be instant death taking one of these things. Oh, god dang it. Taking one, like, a straight-ass thing to the face. Oh, I was about to say, where's my rocket launcher? Gotcha. Got him. Almost got it. You're done. I'm gonna shoot past it. Yeah, I like this sniper rifle. Man, oh man.
Disable now.
Now we take it out. Boom. Ah. There we go.
Scout Walker down. I repeat, the ATST is down.
Yeah, this rifle is where it's at. The cont. You were trapped. You had nowhere to go. I'll put you out of your misery. All right, we're secure.
Platform is ours. Get to the lift. Meet me at the top to secure those ties.
Let's go. Let's go get some TIE fighters.
Commander, contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract. I'm looking forward to it.
Ready for retreat.
Yes, Commander.
Oh. Come on. If y'all can just walk into where I'm shooting, that'd be cool. Oh, what is this? Oh, no. I'm good. Gotcha. Gotcha.
Miko, that's your TIE fighter.
I'll cover you until you escape.
No, leave now. I'm first in, last out.
I could be doing better if I learned how to shoot.
Go for the stun.
I'm taking off, Commander.
I'm right behind you.
Damn.
Cover me, droid.
Go, 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 go.
Still with us, Commander.
Starfighter secure.
Just barely.
See you up there, Agent.
Whew. That was a little intense, I ain't gonna lie. All right. Now we can do a little bit of flying. Watch me probably crash at least once.
Inferno,
so something like this wouldn't happen again. I know.
Hard to believe this is all that's left.
Like a lot of debris.
I'm afraid we only made them angry.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
Well, they should have just did what we were told them to do.
Change, just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
Commander, we have a problem.
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Commander,
I think we have quite a few ship signals outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
They've either retreated or been destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star?
I guess we're all that's left.
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus.
What? Man, get out of here with that garbage. Clearly did not even close to hit that. That's some bullcrap.
Commander, I think we have quite a few ship signals outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or destroyed.
Oh, God dang it. See what I said? I told you. Told you it was going to happen. God.
Commander,
take it back just a little bit.
Outside the debris field.
Go ahead, nice.
Any of them Imperial?
Delightful jaunt instead of a speed run.
Destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus. We might actually make it out of this alive.
I doubt it. But you're the main character in the story, so I'll at least make it. I don't know about y'all. Your ship is already on fire, so that's not a good sign.
Agent Hask, we're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers too.
You know how that's always a thing? You can always divert the power. Oh God, I'm not gonna remember how to do this. The fly like I actually have some fucking sense. If you watch my review video, you already know that I already said the flying was ridiculous.
Direct hit.
I was not lying.
Bombers are making their attack run now.
Shit, where is it? That one. Oh God. Get off me. Sack of shit. Boom.
Fighter down.
Easy money.
Agent Hask, status report.
We have the rendezvous coordinates, but the crew needs time to repair the engines.
We can make time. Agent Miko, let's take out these bombers.
All right, let's go get them. Boom.
One down.
Woo. Blow it up. Bring them down.
Engines are almost ready, Commander.
Picking up more bombers on
easy
my scanner.
Easy money.
Those bombers are tearing the Corvus apart.
Going for these two just because I see them. Shit. Oh, I'm in a little bit of debris here.
That's one for you.
Shoo.
He's done for.
You're done. You're done.
Engines are operational, Commander.
Let's get the hell out.
Perfect timing. Agent Miko, get to the Corvette. I'm right behind you.
Commander Versio, order your ship to retreat, then join me on the Eviscerator.
Sir?
Classified orders, Commander.
Classified orders.
Yes, Admiral. Inferno Squad, the Admiral and I will rendezvous with you later.
Understood, Commander.
I think that's the wrong way.
How do you know? We're in space. Get off my case, bro. Alright, well, y'all got to see a little bit of what flying was like. My God. Shit is crazy.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aang, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor. One I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relate you to your target.
That's not creepy at all.
The last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target, sir?
You are not verified.
I know you better calm down, Big Red.
For now.
Catch a blaster.
Your next assignments, they are unusual. But these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corpus.
Sounds easy enough, I suppose.
Come on. We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor space.
Jeep. Like all of them have entered the space. Let's go get them. It's gonna make a difference.
Move to intercept them.
Shit. All right. Well, there's that. I'm gonna leave this one right here. I appreciate you watching. Like and subscribe. We'll catch you next time.
What's the plan, Commander?